everybody was doing it since he was kitten, like little kitten. And he used to, he got used to use it always. It's like, because he saw that it doesn't hurt anyone and so on when he does like that. And when my grandfather began and stopped doing it, he still scratched. He maybe didn't want it, but he didn't understand that it is painful, you know, because he didn't have them always. And when I came to the village on vacation, it was like, you know, the impossible mission to take him and cut his claws, because he was like, you know, he was, oh my god, I'm going to leave free and so on, nobody cut my claws. And he was so happy about it, but when I came, he was always screaming and so on. It wasn't painful for him, he just didn't want it. He just didn't want me to cut his claws, and he was always screaming and trying to go away.
Okay, yeah. To run away, yeah. Protest, yeah.
I was the winner always. Actually, in this fight.
Do you eat seafood?
I don't eat seafood.
I eat seafood.
Okay, so, and how do you eat seafood? I mean, like, what dishes? How?
Eat an octopus, a little octopus. It was dead, but it was, you know, full octopus, but it was like that size. And she couldn't chew it. And she decided that it was a bad idea, and she just threw it out.
So it was impossible to chew. Okay, and you don't eat seafood in
any
variant. Okay, any variant. Okay. So,
oh, and we eat